while. You ain't been seeing another butcher, have you?
Been a while since you came through town, ain't it? Got everything you need. Have a look. Enjoy. Keep looking. Let me know if there's anything else. Come back again. Welcome. Please, take a seat.
cowpoke in here a few weeks back. Had to trim bugs out of his hair and beard. Ugh, disgusting. Thank you very much, friend.
Job here. Might be some capitale in it for you. All right, then. So, you're interested, eh?
New job's just in. Probably get some capitale along the way. New opportunity here. Court to see a big man, Martelli. Time to see what all that capitale gets you, huh?
All right. So, take a look at this here. From Martelli.
Don't worry.
Sure, I couldn't have read it even if I wanted to. This one's all yours. Yeah, good luck now.
Senator Ricard, you recall we spoke of him? The man who has so foolishly been trying to make his reputation at the expense of my employer. He wishes to put himself and his beloved Lemoyne in the headlines of next year's Centennial State Fair in Sacramento. And he has devised quite the centerpiece. Three of the world's most famous jewels brought together for a single exhibit. Except, we will ensure they never meet. One by one, as they are taken west, you will find them, you will procure them, and if you value my friendship as highly as you should, you will bring them to me. Today's prize, the Covington Emerald. It was found some years ago on the island of Guarma and procured by Mr. Luther Covington, the steel magnate. Like all your philanthropists, Mr. Covington is hungry for publicity, so he was only too happy to offer his prize jewel to the state's fair. It is traveling west by train under the protection of the San Denis Police Department. You should expect the area to be under very careful guard, though I recommend you speak to the station clerk. He is a man who is keen to help our organization.
Buongiorno.
Today. Got top-level activity going on at the train station. Political affairs. If we catch any nonsense, we're putting it down. You hear me? Just be on your best behavior. You won't be asking too many questions before we unload.
Cody Barney orders. Wants us working full chisel till Valentine.
We won't even get a proper layover in Rhodes. Why even go if you can't liquor the parlor house stump? I'd have a brick in my hat for the break school. Pulling good men off checkpoints to act as nursemaid for some flush stone.
Today. I might got something of interest to you. Apparently, this note's got some details on extra goods the lawman's keeping under wraps. Don't know what, but sure it'd be worth having. You can keep it all, too. Some kind of bonus, I expect. Going for a score to grab all the fixers, right? More in the pocket. Never hurt nobody. That's all I got for you. But watch yourself. Lawman's got a lot of badges out there today. Especially by that tree. You may be looking for any funny business.
Jesus!
Hey,
Get me out of this.
No fair you having all this fun. I just lie here smelling like yellow blood.
Hey, fun! No,
you're just gonna rot where you fall.
Your time is up! what I like to see. We will work together again soon. I'm certain of it.
Mister.
Mister?
Yeah!
welcome.